mountains, as someone said, are for climbing. The impetuous young peak scaler should have training and experience to match their sometimes dangerous enthusiasm.
Let's go!
What's so funny?
Oh, you gotta get the lens cap off.
You figured it out, we'll get
Wait your
man.
Whole life for this, you're f***ing around, let's go.
I just wanted you to say, like, what we're doing. Like, you know, tell the people, like, what we're doing.
We're going to the top of the mountain. There wasn't even, like, a fraction of this much foliage on the mountain.
We're at the base of the route, and there's some anchors and some cat. And now we're deciding on whether or not we're going to do some thorough exploring, or if we're going to find another route to work on.
Old man wisdom, you really want that right now?
Yeah.
Old man wisdom.
Scout out the route without packs before you hike all the way out to it.
We're abandoning our gear. We're going to the car.
Thanks for bringing us out here, Lane. Appreciate you, bud.
Yeah,
you're the best. This shitty earth. All of it. I don't care how pretty it is.
If you would like to slowly pan down. Focusing.
What's wrong, bud?
Right in here is jacked up. I'm gonna trust your judgment on whether or not it's purple.
This way's just lame. Dying in Zion.
We got skunked on our objective yesterday. Dakota spotted this line over here. He got to lead the first pitch, which he seems like he had a lot of fun on. Now Colin is off into this wide section here.
I can go out, but you'll probably end up laybacking. Doesn't seem great.
Our off-leash specialists, these two of a meat boy, so they're sending string bean up to fit in the hole.
Pitch two, take three. Yeah, this time Colin doesn't have the excuse that someone else's chest will fit, because
I know.
It's my chest.
It's a little f***ed up.
Get that out there, bro.
I don't. It's not even that hard, I just suck.
Take 37. These p***ies have called on me to perform. That's what
I'm doing. Okay, now I'm gonna grab this.
Yes. Make sure you get this start.
That's quite great, I guess. Nice. Let me know if you want slack.
I'm just gonna rope you up. Give me some.
Okay.
Oh man. Here goes, buddy.
Shut my finger in the car door, but I locked it first. And so we couldn't get it out.
How are you gonna fix this?
This message is not paid for by Trango.
Yet.
Ooh. There it was. Got our high point there above the bushy ledge. We're going up, boys.
Push and rope. Is that what they say?
Yep.
All right, Lane, what pitch are we on, bud?
I think we're on the Savage Garden pitch.
Yeah, I think that'd be the safe way to go.
Dakota just did a 200-foot block.
Rock climbing USA. The way we pitched out was pitch four, but the last one was 200 feet, so it's probably like pitch six or seven.
For mortals.
Lane, why don't you give me a quick update? What's going on, bud?
We topped out the route. The wall's not worth topping out. Yeah, now we're packing up a bunch of shit and we're walking out super late in the dark again.
So. Yay. At least it's a nice sunset. Yeah, I do want a beer.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
You know what day it is? It's Natter Day.
Natter Days are for the boys, or whatever they say.
Anybody else notice how it's suddenly winter?
Now we know what we're doing, we'll do it again.
Thinking about the crux holes, like, already got me. Feeling very nervous. But I'm excited to, like, do some rock climbing. I'm gonna focus on that more than anything. I can go either way. Both the cruxes are so low percentage that it could be like 50-50.
What?
Yeah, dude. Tell me what happened.
Got real scared of failure and spent a lot of time thinking about failure, but just enough time thinking about how to do the route. And I think next time I'll just focus on that part.
Up!
Lane's working the next pitch. He's doing a bit of wobbling on micro tracks. He has a tendency to get into this hole where he kind of gets really negative and defeated and downtrodden, but I've seen him come back from that and send some really gnarly shit, so hopefully when he comes down we can talk him back on the lead and watch something fancy happen.
Welcome back, buddy.
Yeah.
Like, you need a little rest, a little breaky poo. How you feeling?
It's not happening. The stimming part felt hard. Crunch felt hard. Can't feel hard.
What was that quote you told me earlier, like an hour ago? I think it was something about, you know, you'll be rewarded more times than not for going for it.
Come get these hands, man.
Out here in Kolob Canyon, my bud Dakota down there. My other bud Sam here on the video. Beautiful scenery. And I'm just doing a little bit of rock climbing. Question everything.